Welcome back. Looking ahead on this weekend's Arts Avenue, it's a countdown for the UPAF Ride for the Arts. WISN 12 News is a proud sponsor, and UPAF stands for United Performing Arts. Now joining me now is Jim O'Reilly. He is the chair of the volunteer committee. So thanks for joining us. So I have a million questions about this. So talk to us about this ride. First of all, how long is it, and kind of how did this kind of all start?
Well, the ride itself has been around for 31 years.
Okay.
And there are five different routes. It's very family oriented. Mm-hmm. There's a 5 mile ride, a 12 mile ride, a 25 mile
wow.
ride, and 45 and 70 miles. So I mean, these folks ride all the way up to Port Washington and back. And it's just a ride, it's not a race, it's a fundraiser. It's the largest fundraiser for UPAF in the year. We'll have almost 4,000 riders this year. And it's a one chance that people get to go up over the Hone Bridge. We close the Hone Bridge.
Oh, wow.
So they can, the riders doing the 25, 45, and 70 mile ride get to go up over the Hone Bridge. It's really a neat family event with a fun party afterwards at Summerfest grounds celebrating the arts, and it raises a lot of money for the arts.
And I was going to say, an amazing cause, of course. What got you involved in this?
Well, what got me involved was actually one of my good friends who's in charge of it at UPAF, and yeah. I'm a volunteer, and it's really been something that's been exciting for me to do. The arts are such an important part of our community, and you know, when I was a kid growing up, my mother would drag us to small venues for, you know, plays and various things. And, you know, it's just, you realize how important the arts are to the community, mm-hmm. to our children. And it's just a worthwhile cause to give my time to.
And 31 years, that's a long time. You know, talk about the growth of the race, and why do you think people keep coming back every year?
Well, you know, this thing started out with Bob Uecker being involved, and many people thought it was the Uecker ride. Mm. Since then, we've had over 285,000 riders.
Wow.
Over the 31 years. Our big sponsor is Miller Coors. Miller Lite has just been a fabulous sponsor. WISN, of course, is our media sponsor. And Lindsay Slater has promised good weather on Sunday, June
nice,
2nd.
Perfect.
So it's been we've had lots of riders. We'll expect almost 4,000 riders this June. And it's grown, and the money that's raised is significant, over $10 million
wow.
Donated to the Southeastern Wisconsin Arts Performing Arts Groups. It's just really a fun day and a great opportunity for people to get out, enjoy the lakefront, and ride up over the Hone Bridge.
All right, Jim, thank you. So a fun day for family, riders of all ages. Again, the UPAF ride for the arts is June 2nd. You can still register at upafride.org. There's a route for everyone.